I'm going to make a mistake today by even attempting to doing this. Welcome back, Wolfpack. Today, I celebrate 100 followers on Twitter. I must appreciate all of you for supporting me. And also, a specific thank you for Nozco, no, or Nozocopter Live. Even though Twitch wants to glitch out and say that I only have 38 followers right now, technically we did reach the 40 follower goal. So, might have to have someone look at that with Twitch, but yeah. I'll have to figure out a reward for you guys in terms of that. But, first things first, it is time to begin the descent into madness with Elden Ring, as according to my Twitter poll, y'all wanted me to play Elden Ring, but then again, it technically only says only one person had voted on it. So I'm not quite too sure how I should feel about that. Either, yes, thank you for the, thank you for actually deciding to vote, but then again, for the one person that decided to vote for Elden Ring, why? Anyways, enough blabbering. Let's get right into the Elden Ring gameplay, shall we? I even went so far for you guys as to literally go out and buy an Xbox controller to play this game easier. And, I will easily say, as someone who has only bought PlayStation-based material, I feel like as though I have broken some level of unspoken vow. But this is what y'all wanted. I shall respect your wishes. And let's get into it. A new journey begins. The only question is, how far can I go? Can I be like one of the greats? Can I become an Elden Lord? Or will I literally become, as the title says, a loathsome dung eater? Let's get into it. Once again, thank you all for getting me to at least over 100 followers on Twitter and meeting the 40 follower goal on Twitch. Next up would basically be a push towards 50. And who knows? If we can get enough viewers within that time, at least average viewers, we may very well actually be able to try and apply for an affiliate position. Then I'll be streaming for longer and a little bit more. But until then, let's just begin, shall we? We've got quite the variety of classes to choose from. Pardon me. Kind of curious though. What would work best as like a shaman? Because, you know, gotta try and make a character that best represents me and an extension you guys. A confessor, a prophet, maybe an astrologer. The confessor seems to at least be able to use a sword and shield. Because definitely not the thief type. Barbarian? Warrior? I'm gonna guess that's maybe along the lines of paladin? Let's see what Confessor does. Interesting. I'll admit, I've never really touched too many of the Dark Souls type games. So this would be a very unique experience for me. Origin? Oh, I see. A knight exiled from their homeland, wielding two blades, a hero, a bandit, a scholar, carries a staff. Probably be focusing a lot on magic though. An ostracized seer? Healing incantations? I mean, that could pretty much work around a shaman. A church spy adept at covert operations. A sword as well as incantations. I kind of want to try out the Confessor. Keepsake. Medallion inlaid with crimson amber increases maximum HP. The gold of grace shining in the eyes of the people of the lands between, used to gain many runes. A golden seed washed ashore from the lands between, said to enhance sacred flasks. The ashes of small diminutive golems. Ashes are said to hold spirits. Ooh! That might be interesting. A cracked pot. Container for certain throne items. Two stone keys shaped like swords. Breaks the seal on imp statues, but can only be used once. Five sacred branches charged with beguiling power. Said to originate from the demigod Michela. Five pieces of boiled prawn. Boosts physical damage negation. Not bad. The crazed likeness of a noble whose eyes have been gouged out attracts enemies' aggression. Huh. Well, if we're going for the shaman kind of route, I suppose going with something along with spirits would work. Choose a base template, detailed appearance. Voices? You're absolutely adorable. Thank you, Soleil. I hope you enjoy the stream. I will definitely say this is going to be one hell of a ride. So let's see here. Sample. Oof. 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 Oh. Oh. No, that's definitely not me. Okay, calm down. Warming presence? Those dying gasps. Yeah, I know, right? I might actually save. Oh dear. Let's just stick with the young voice one. Skin color's fine. Face and hair? Oh geez. Why does that have to be so... Why does it have to be so detailed? Face structure? Sure. Form emphasis. Not gonna mess with it. Apparent age 205. got at least something in along the lines of actual human age. Almost catching up to me? Oh ho ho. Hairstyles. What is that nose? I will admit, IRL, I am not that flat-faced. I have a schnoz. Yeah, that'll work, I suppose. Luster? Hair's lustrous enough. White hairs. I'm not that old. That's healthy bone structure. I'll tell you what's healthy bone structure. Where the heck's the nose? Eyebrows, facial hair. Facial hair. You need facial hair. Give me that goatee. Do we have a better goatee than that? No? Fine. Beard color, match hair. Match hair, match hair, match hair. Stubble. I got a bit of stubble, why not? Eyes. Can we zoom in? Yes, we can. First off, give me those big, beautiful baby blue eyes. And, yeah, I'd say that's about good enough. Skin features? Pores. Luster? Dark circles? Yeah, that's good enough. Eyeliner? We don't need no makeup. Some tattoos or marks would work, though. Interesting. Excuse me. Can we make it larger? Tweak. Position. Beautiful. Bring it down. Nope. Keep it where it was. Expansion. Down, beautiful. We're not gonna flip it. Make that color nice and maybe not that bright. This game is dark, foreboding, mysterious. We can't be bright and flashy. Eye patch. I can have an eye patch. A blind man running. A little radiance does some good. Okay, okay. You know what? Can we adjust? Oh, yeah, we can adjust the color. Ho, ho, ho. There you go. I think that would be nice and bright. Although, I will admit, most of the time, I didn't save it. Come on now. There. Much better. Adjust face template. Why is the nose just so flat? I see. That's what it is. Sure. Big structure. Nose ridge. Here we go. Now we got a freaking nose. that should be fine. Body? How emphasized is your form, darling? I mean, I'd pretty much say that nose is pretty accurate. Alter body. Yeah, I'd say that. Yeah, body's fine. I'm thinner than a twig. Oh ho ho ho. Save it as a favorite. Yeah, I'll work with that. That looks... I'd say that looks good. Yeah, if I want... I need to try and get my regular VTuber a little more accurate too with the goatee. But when I tried to do it myself, it didn't really work out too well. Oh. Cinematic time. Hush, hush.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung Eater.
Hey, it's me!
And Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing. Between, to stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Oh. Let's go. I'll admit, that's a pretty cool animation. Tarnished, wizened finger. The fingers. Chapel of Anticipation, huh? In regards to your comment, Soleil, 3D modeling was horrifying. I simply used a PNG until I found my 2D model. I applaud you for the efforts. Yes, I myself have been considering trying to go 2D as well, but I was able to find someone who was willing to try and make me a 3D model much better than this. And it's actually coming close to fruition, so maybe whenever I get 50 followers, I will try and just do a bit of a rebranding, because the one artist that I've been working with has been working on quite a bit of things for me. New model, overlays. My stream will definitely look a lot cleaner than it is now. So please, if you do want to see this channel evolve even to be better than it is now, because gotta give myself a little credit. I think you should go with absolutely whatever you go with best express your ideas. Indeed! Oh, also, I can show you this real quick. Because it did kind of pop up, but if you guys do like what you watched today, please do consider following. With the Pokemon stuff that's on my channel, if you guys want, you can go ahead and use all these different little commands here to try and catch a couple of Pokemon yourself. Basically, in order to start playing the game, all you gotta do is just type exclamation PokeStart and you get yourself a random starter Pokemon. That's very adorable. Thank you, Soleil. You're too kind. Also, let me go ahead and just pull this up real quick, because I'm going to be basically having this up for a while. Watch this. Ooh, did it work? Come on now. Bada bing. As a werewolf shaman, I do indeed need to have some werewolf eyes. Indeed. And hopefully soon, shamanic in nature. Indeed. I am, as a werewolf shaman, I will plan on trying to have an actual model that may live up to my channel's image. That's so adorable. I will levitate you by your scruff. Oh, jeez. Basically, treat me like a puppy, are you? No, I am a wise and powerful shaman who is able to commune with the very wolf spirit. Certainly not. I'm certainly not communing with whatever that is. What the fuck? Well, gonna try and do something. You are a little forest creature. Oh, jeez. Did I die? I think I died. I was alive, though. Yes, yes, you are precious. Well, certainly sounds like I just fell. Ah, Ananke! Glad you can make it as well. Welcome to the stream. Have you actually played this before, Soleil? Blind yourself soon. Oh, well. Glad to advise you as a shaman and give you a little insight on what to expect. Oh, it's a horse. A horse with horns.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Huh.
Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Golden Order, you say? Advice so far? Well, I mean, seeing as I haven't really played too far into this and am now just starting a new character, I would definitely say, first bit of advice, don't do what I just did. Oh, no worries. I know you're just teasing. Well, there's my door. Finally got a way to heal. Alright. I failed. The cave of knowledge lies below. Jump down the hole ahead and you will find the cave of knowledge. There you can learn more about the game controls and basic actions, as well as any other tips that may be helpful during your adventures in the lands between. Well, is that a body? Brave Tarnish, take the plunge of learning and remembrance. Recall the arts of war and your warrior's blood. Alright. Read all the instructions! Ah, skeleton. Skeleton, oh skeleton. Warrior. Could this be a crab? What? Sites of Grace. Resting at a site of grace will restore your HP, FP, and cleanse any status ailments. It will also refill your sacred flask. However, most of the enemies you have defeated will be revived. You can find Sites of Grace by going to A, where the light converges. These explanations are acquired in the form of info items and can be accessed in the inventory at any time. Okay, sweet! Guess I needed to remind myself of something. Lost grace discovered. Touch grace. Try pickle. Pickle. Block on target. Okay. Sorceries and incantations. You can memorize sorceries and incantations at Sites of Grace. You must have a staff equipped to cast sorceries, or a sacred seal equipped to cast incantations. Casting sorceries and incantations consumes FP. Well, I have spells, but I can't seem to use them. Don't hit me. I'm reading. Guarding. Use an arm on your left hand or both hands to guard against incoming attacks. Guarding is especially effective when done with a shield. Guarding consumes stamina. If your stamina runs out, your stance will be broken. Don't need a block. If I get the hit first. Dodging. You can avoid enemy attacks by dodge rolling. I kind of figured that out. Jump in the game. Be wary of sniper. Run. Ooh. In every corner of the lands between, you will find fruits and flowers, mushrooms and butterflies, and various other useful materials. These materials can be used for item crafting. A little bit more. Wielding armaments. Defense and patience will get you far in this game. I would believe it. Seeing as how I'm probably going to fail more times than succeed. Each hand can be equipped with up to three armaments, allowing you to toggle between them. Armaments can also be two-handed, making attacks more difficult to repel with shields and boosting effective strength by half. Uh-huh. Or at least 50%. I think we should simply frenzy and raise all in our path. Indeed, indeed, but one of the major things with my pack is that we must learn to control our rage, as rage can be destructive even to us. It will break your stance. However, it's always good to express a little anger. Rise! Make sure to express a little anger, that way you can get the finishing blow! Oh, that's a cute little emote. Lover, whoa. Okay. Lover ahead. Fall. Skills. Armaments have special abilities called skills. Skills are highly varied and range from powerful attacks to temporary effects. Consumes FP. My skill is block. Hello. Square off. It's a heal? Excuse me. I can heal myself. Crouch to make it harder for enemies to discover you, especially effective in tall grass. Attacking an enemy that hasn't noticed you will cause more damage than usual. Yes. That's usually how ambushes at work. Oh! My good sir, I apologize. I did not mean to stick that there. Or did I? I think that answers that question. Snake, oh snake. Bum. Oh. Stance breaking. Some attacks may break an enemy's stance, giving you a chance to perform a critical hit. Charge attacks and jump attacks make it particularly easy to break an enemy's stance. Hold right trigger to charge, and yeah, I kind of figured that out. Oh, I missed. Maybe I should lock onto the target. Much better. Oh lord, oh lord. Oh lord, he coming. Oh, I almost forgot. I do apologize. Always lock on. Upon dying, you will be revived the last site of grace that you visited. However, there's a stake of America near you where you died. You can choose to be revived there instead. Oh, that's nice. Instead of having to wander around everywhere. But I do apologize. I do need to try and turn on something real quick. Because it's actually a little bit of essential with my stream. There we go. I do believe now this should work. Test in the browser source. Aha. There we go. Now you guys have access to my soundboard's different sounds. How very cute. Indeed. Guard counters. You can perform a counter attack immediately after blocking an enemy attack. Guard counters make it easy to break an enemy's stance. Okay. Or you can just jump, attack him. Hey, look at that, Chet. First boss beaten. And we barely even broke a sweat. Any rewards? Okay. Strength. I suppose that's an emote. Well, time to go out to the outside world. The outside world seems a little smaller than I thought. Touch Grace. Cooperative multiplayer. Use tarnished furled finger to write a gold summon sign. Cooperative player will begin once you have been summoned by a player from another world. You will take the role of an ally, furled finger, and your objective is to defeat the area boss. The compass at the top of the screen indicates the direction of the summoner. Host of fingers. Interesting. A strong foe ahead, be wary of fingers. Going up. Well then. How do we open this door? I'm just about lifting it up. Limgrave. Hello? Fruit. Fruit. Touching. Touching. Summoning pools. In each area you'll find effigies or martyrs. These effigies are summoning pools. You'll find it easy to summon other players at these locations as co-op and hostile summoning signs created with small effigies gather at summoning pools. Very nice. These sparkles lead me to another grace. There it is. Oop. Guidance of grace. Grace exists to guide the tarnished and lead them along the proper path. Even now, some sites of grace retain that power. Their golden rays will guide you along your way. So pay attention to the pretty sparkles. Use your map to check the current position, as well as the terrain and surrounding structures. You can update your map with new information by finding map fragments at steles along the road. You can also use the map to freely place beacons of light to surface landmarks as you explore. Interesting. You, sir, who are you?
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring?
Perhaps.
Of course you have. No shame in it.
Indeed.
Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Huh. Well, my good sir, I will not be dying in obscurity. I'll be dying at least in front of all of Twitch who decide to watch this video. My deaths will not be very obscure. No maiden for you, go find a maiden. Yeah, maidenless. I don't believe my shining, guiding light is supposed to be leading me over here right now. Indeed. That man has a huge hammer. Lost Grace discovered. Through your map, you can instantly travel to any sites that grace that you've discovered. However, there are some dungeons and other areas where this cannot be done. Fair enough. Santa? Wait, Santa? What?
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carle, purveyor of fine goods.
Carle. Well, what do you got? With the shop menu, you can spend runes to purchase various items. You can also sell items for runes. Each merchant stocks a different variety of items for purchase. Pardon me. Crafting kits, cracked pots, arrows and bolts, cookbooks, flask of wondrous psychic, and waypoint ruins. How many do I have? 500? Could just straight up buy a telescope. I'd probably say get these notes as they might be useful. And we'll leave it at that. Tell us a little bit about yourself, Kali.
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
Fair enough. Recommendations?
You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all.
Noted. I will buy that next time.
Nice to do business.
Indeed. Right now, I should probably try and heal and restore whatever runes I have. Or whatever's in my flasks. What the heck is going on? Okay. Memorize spell. With the Memorize Spells menu, you can memorize sorceries and incantations. You must have a staff equipped to cast sorceries or a sacred seal. Your memory slots determine the number of sorceries and incantations you can memorize. You can increase your memory slots by attempting a memory stone. Okay. Memory slots and empty slots. Well, I seem to have already learned these. Right? Yeah, cannot memorize duplicates. Okay. Alright then. Ooh. Free item. Strengthening armaments. At a smithing table, you can spend runes and smithing stones to strengthen your armaments. Somewhere in the lands between, you may meet a blacksmith who can craft your armaments even stronger. Smithing stone! I thought I was gonna pick up the hammer. I gotta head off in that direction. Let's try it. I shall sneak through the bushes. You will not notice me. Except for maybe the giant kangaroo rat? No alarms for you.
On guard. There's a cave here. Is this where I am to go? Good luck. I'll take that as a yes. It's dark. What's name? My people. How often I must...
What the dog doing?
Yes, indeed. How often I must kill my kind in my game. In every game. Shield. Oh dear. Our first death. A noble death. A death I am willing to accept. Upon dying, you will be revived at the last site of grace that you visited. You will drop any runes in your possession at the site of your death. You will die again. If you die again before reclaiming those runes, they will be lost forever. The companies at the top of the screen indicate the direction of the lost runes. Oh, the compass. My apologies. All right, well. Lose those runes now, though. So, first mistake. At least, though, it's a bit of a learning experience still. Let's go after you this time. Side note. Kill lackeys first. No. We can do this. I know we can do this. I got this, chat. I got this. I'm just being cocky, that's all. One down. Two down. Also getting to actually target my enemies. Wolf. I shall take your bones and use them in my altars and sacrifices. runes I ended up getting back from. Hello. Silver firefly. What does that say? Praise the bug. Gold rune. Glowstone. Huh, didn't heal me that time. Do I have a torch? I did not buy a torch. I know it might be a little dark for you guys to see. I'll have to try and find a way to get a torch real quick. But you know what? Real quick, I'd rather try and go back and to that site of grace to restore all my flasks. I would only assume doing so would bring back the wolves. So maybe we can just run past the wolves this time and see what's further along the line. But then again, this is a decent way to actually farm runes, I suppose. Need some early game runes. A lot of messages. Warrior Ed. Why is it always death? Therefore, try weak foe. Oh, couldn't read that one. Beastman of Farum Azula. So you're something like a lycanthrope, huh? Interesting. Alright. Keep showing me your moves. Whew. You are ferocious, my friend. Come then, face the Alpha! Did it. Well done. guess this is my way out. Woo! I suppose that would be the first major boss I've encountered in this game. But I'll still count it as two bosses beaten this run. Should try and figure out how to put up a counter. Number of bosses defeated this run. Root resin? Now the real question is, was that actually where I needed to go? With the map menu, you can check your current position, terrain, and buildings in the surrounding area. You can also freely place beacons of light to serve as landmarks as you explore. Lastly, through your map, you can select any site of grace that you have discovered and travel there instantaneously. However, there are some dungeons and other areas where this cannot be done. Yes, yes, yes. I suppose these would be the sites of grace. But it looks like this might be leading to this area here? I can only assume. So, let's keep going. Oops. That way. Face me in battle! Sworn. I suppose I should go and spend these runes to get that trapping hit real quick. How dare you? Smack me? I am an apostle to the wolf spirit! Speaking of spirits, how do I use those? Fanged imp ashes? Can't use them right now, so I suppose we'll just have to wait. Let's go ahead and fill up those flasks. Get my health back. And buy things! Shopping time!
Wait, weren't you... Well, what? You're back. Care to buy something?
Yes. Purchase. We need that crafting kit. Missionary's cookbook expands crafting repertoire. Oh, they're all just crafting repertoires. I suppose I should get the most out of my buck. Grab a torch. Crafting cracked pot items? Yeah, I think that'll work.
I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.
Item crafting. If you have a crafting kit, you can make various items from materials you find. Select item crafting from the main menu to make items. You can learn to craft more items by finding cookbooks. Containers. You will need cracked pots in order... or other containers to craft certain items. You will not be able to make more of those items than you have containers. Container items will run out with use, but the containers themselves will remain. Okay, so I can buy 3 containers, make some bombs out of them, but I'll still have the containers to use again. That's at least a little merciful. Now, in terms of saving, because probably going to be a major thing. Seems like it has an autosave feature, I guess. Save the game and return to the title menu. Save screen mode, key bindings, cross region, display blood. Yeah, should just have an autosave, I'm gonna assume. And we need to continue on through the woods. So, off we go again. Sworn's straight sword. Hey now. How can I equip that? With the equipment menu, you can equip armaments, arrows, bolts, armor, talismans, and items. You can equip up to three armaments, each to your left and right hands. The actions each armament performs will vary based on which hand is wielding it. Huh. Okay. So... oh. Is that a plus or a minus? It almost seems like a minus. 117 plus 13 with only a 10 critical boost. I'd actually say the sword isn't as great. Screw you! Well now, what do we have here? Try sentry? Huh. Be wary of night. So, sneak into the camp, don't just walk through the front door. Just grab this little bit of grace and try killing the camp. Touch grace. Huh. That's a lot of people. You want me to go in there? Let's see if we can even handle this first. Got a horn, you're gonna die. Die now. Got you first. Oh, jeez. Ooh, someone's behind me. Back up, back up. I found the boss. Oh, jeez. I seem to have alerted the camp. Last grace sighted? Question mark? I don't know where the Statue of America is. I can already see everyone coming. Well now. Well now. How to handle this situation? Gentlemen. Can we just talk? Dealing with you until I deal with your lackeys. Jesus. Lackey! Dealing with you. Got back my room. Whoa! You're dead. You're down. Still got one more lackey behind you I gotta deal with. Oh shit. Oh, you had to get your shield up, didn't you? Well, you gonna die next to your boss, or are you gonna die away from your boss? Curse you! View. Assassin's approach. Square off. Wait a minute. I'm using the wrong spell. No wonder. Urgent heal! Ooh. You just don't give up, do you, dude? Old smithing stone. Ooh. And you know what? I basically got you alone. Oh shit. Oh, I was using heal, not blocking. Well then. Come now. That was so good. Go back to the cart once I clear out all the enemies. And I'm pretty sure there's an enemy in those bushes. Yep. This is a bad position. No matter what, if I stab him, he's gonna notice. And that might alert the sentry. Try attacking from above, I'm just basically making myself exposed. You know what? Let's risk it. No, can't squeeze through here. Stab. sentry was not alerted. My runes. Oh shit. Stick to the shadows. For this one moment, we literally are an assassin. And more guards. Got someone right here. Good. Shield boy. I want to kill you. Ow. Break the door. Aye. Need to break your stance. Ow. Aye. This isn't working. Put the shield down. Now, continue. Village. Collect. Sorry, boy. Oh, there's the captain. All right. Basically murdered your camp, my friend. What are you gonna do about it? Gotcha. Aye. Nope. Shoot. Ooh, okay. That is my emergency heal right now. Ooh. Nope. Hit the rock. Ooh. Come on. Gotta try and get some damage in. The will of the wolf spirit. One more. I can do one more. What? Quick. More mana. Right. Oh my god! Well, I think that's everyone, except for the sentry. Oh, no, wait, there's still a few others. You so... yeah, I know, right? Ooh. Blessings of the Wolf Spirit. That's all I'm calling it as. Oh, got a map. Here. another shield boy, huh? Got a little mana still to work with. All we need is you to put the shield down. Nope. This would have been a time to attack, but now it's gone. Come on. Lower your guard. Put the tower shield down. And maybe I'll let you off with a scratch. Across your, just cross your fucking spine. Okay. Is that everyone? I think that might be. Now, back to the cart. What we got? Treasure chest ahead. Open. Pick up item. Lord Sworn's greatsword. I do like a good greatsword. Assassin's approach. Okay, so maybe I should have used that to sneak around a little easier. Right. Let's check out this sword. I cannot use it. I do not have enough strength for it. Fair enough. Just one more item in the collection. Now, I have 2,000 runes I can use. I might want to go back and try and purchase some more stuff. Just so I don't lose them. What happened? What? Well, who are you? I'm Gabby.
Greetings, traveler.
Amazing.
From beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Melina?
I offer you an accord.
Interesting.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
I have heard of a Gabite, which I might be tempted to catch real quick. I am indeed maidenless.
You are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden.
Hey, we got maiden.
Turning runes into strength. To aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
I mean... Sure.
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength.
Hey, we got the Gabite.
Another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
A ring? Spectral steed whistle?
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Cool.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me.
Oh.
Your thoughts, your ambitions,
with the level
the principles you would follow.
Oh, Okay. With the level up menu, you can spend runes to increase your attributes. With each attribute increase, your level rises by one. As your level rises, so does the amount of runes required for the next attribute to increase. Interesting. Well. I see. Everything that gets upgraded. So increase attack power, increase stamina, mana, increase health. How many times can we level up? Only two for right now? Or does it cost different for each? Well, I suppose a little increase in damage output wouldn't hurt. And I might want to require a little bit more of that emergency healing. Discovery. What increases my poise? Nothing increases my poise. Alright, well, I suppose that'll work for now. Runes needed. I see. Sort chest. With this menu, you can place items that you are carrying into the chest for storage or take stored items out of the chest. If you are already carrying maximum number of items, when you pick up a new item, it will be stored in the chest automatically. Nice! Okay. Oh, she's gone. Horseback riding. Use the spectral steed whistle to summon and ride your spectral steed. If your spectral steed dies, you can summon it again, but it will cost one flask of crimson tears to do so. You can dismount by using the whistle again or by pressing down on the left analog stick. Pouches. From pouch in the main menu, you can equip 6 items to your pouches. 4 of those items can be used without opening the main menu. So hold down Y and use those items. Okay. Well, let's see. Browse items you're carrying, drop them on the ground, or throw them away. You can also use tools in the inventory menu. Yes, yes, yes. So... lose all runes and return. No, we're not doing that. I'm trying to figure out this pouch thing. Ah, I see. Memory of Grace. Switch. Spectral Steed Whistle. Throwable at enemies to inflict damage and build up one set of blood loss. Send a co-op sign to summoning pools. Create a summon thing sign for cooperative multiplayer. Sends another or oneself home. Or use the right messages to other worlds. Huh. Well, I suppose we can try and at least have the... cooperative multiplayer stuff up. Sure. Aww, he's cute. And stinky looking. And he can double jump. Well, I suppose we can try our hand at going down this way. I just want to walk for right now, though. Stormgate. Well, what you got? Could this be a trap? Try summoning? Ow! Well, isn't that prime? I might want to take care of the archers first. Oh, Jesus! Yeah, we're definitely taking care of these archers! Yeah, know what? That could be my fault. Perhaps I'll try and use the steed after all. Figured out how to ride faster. Jesus. Okay. Okay. Maybe I should just let this guy do all the fighting for me. Actually, you know what? That isn't half bad idea. Go. Wait for it. Cool. Grab the runes. Thank you. Hey, big guy. You want to smack these guys for me? Get in, smack them. There's one. Even if it means using a giant monster to kill humans. See? Oh dear. Go ahead. Smack him. Did you kill the other guy too? No? I'll take care of him for you. Touché, mighty steed. Welcome, my friend. I'm not on a quest to become an Elden Lord, I'm on the quest to become a loathsome dung eater, as I will continuously be forced to eat crap. Ooh, as you can see. There he goes. Vanquishing enemy groups. Vanquishing an enemy group will replenish your flasks. The number and type of flasks to be replenished varies depending on the enemy group. You cannot replenish more flasks than your maximum amount allows. Not follows. Alright then. A very interesting year. Shut your mouth. You are ambushed along the road. Killed my horse! Oh shit. Oh shit. I was stuck in the animation. Am I gonna have to kill the giant again? I'm gonna have to kill that giant again now, aren't I? A giant with a gaping hole in his chest. If you haven't already, go ahead and click, actually, I think you already did. Did you already do the, exclamation point, Poke Starter? Kill him. Kill him down. Yes, he did. Okay, good, good, good. I thought so, because I remember you were catching a whole ton of Pokemon. I think one of my last streams. Congratulations, boy. Use that Dusclops for good. Or chaos. Whichever you decide to do. Jump off the horse. Would rather not have to use... Oh dear. For God's sakes. I'm floundering here. Don't mind me. Aye. two or three more hits again. There we go. He felt the blasts. Acquire goods. Another smithing stone. Now we can go get my runes. This camera angle, please. At this point, I'm basically gonna say, get off the horse. Oh, I forgot to heal! I'm so stupid! Exactly how I feel right now. Leave my horse alone. Shit. How was I not killed there? Ow. I'll tell you how. Everyone else is being stupid. Ow. Shit. Now on button! I guess I'm having my biggest deja vu just now. Deja vu just now. Well, I certainly hope it wasn't as horrible as that. Well, at least I can see where you are now. Run past. Bit of environment destruction. He's dead. Leave my horse alone. He's a good boy, unlike you people. I'm gonna die before the horse. Die, technically. Ow. Well, I sure as hell am gonna. Try and provoke an attack. Jump off. Assassin's approach. Not what I wanted. Urgent here. in it. Dang it. Would be interesting. Certainly would be too big for me to use. Smaller target. Ooh. All right, big guy. This way. Claim you for and my runes. Okay. Get off the horse. Can we try and do this again? You know what? Actually, item crafting. Can I make some item crafting money? You can make various items, materials you find. Yep. Can I do something that helps me heal? On horseback, feed to Torrent to restore HP? Sounds like I should make a lot of those. Throw a bullet at enemies? Thin animal bones? No. Torin, boy, might require your assistance. So when it comes to that little son of a bitch. Swing. Just give me one more swing. Thank you. Finally. We can get past this little blockade and move on with our lives. Is there a sign of grace nearby? Golden seed? We just continue following the road. I didn't mean to do that. Well, shit. rush past them. We're done here. We already fought all of you. I ain't dealing with you all again. Killed by your own kin. Yeah, I know. Yes, I can. I'm doing that. Goodbye. I passed the test. I'm moving on. Y'all just fall out of the sky. Excuse me. You know what? Off the horse. If I can take you all on foot, I can do it again. One. Two. Where's the other two, huh? Three. Shit. That's the heal. Didn't want the heal. Give me the shield. Four. Flowers. Eat the flower to gain its power. A wild manetric? Yeah. More canines appearing out of nowhere. It's a good thing I played all that Assassin's Creed! Spoilers, I never actually played Assassin's Creed. Even though I did buy one of the games. Sadly, I couldn't really play it because my PlayStation 3 broke down. Yes, man. Immunity frames! Interested in actually playing, what was it, Assassin's Creed 3, mostly because of the Native American vibes to it, if that even is Assassin's Creed 3, I can't remember. Die. Yeah. Look at you. Practically every Pokemon that you've encountered in this chat, you've managed to catch in some way or form. Is this even where I need to be going at this point? I don't even know anymore. All I'm doing is walking towards a giant castle, and I'm not- Oh, hello. Shiny Dung Beetle? Kill the Dung Beetle for whatever it gains. Side of grace behind me. Oh, okay. Soon I will have my own private army of Pokemon, indeed! With a whetstone knife, you can use Ashes of War to grant your armaments new skills at Sites of Grace. Your armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be removed. Any armament type determines what skills can have. Some special armaments have unique skills and cannot be granted new ones. Okay. Wild Strikes? With a whetstone knife, you can use Ashes of War. Attack affinity boost, attribute scaling and more, an armament's type determines what affinities it can have, some special armaments in the deck, can only have one. Oh, you're approaching me. Instead of running away, you're approaching me. Ow. Then come as close as you like. guys. No, this is just a path. Who else is attacking me? I still have battle music going. Is it in this cave? I'm willing to accept a bit of help finding a grace because I'd rather not do that whole path again. Off the road. I can only assume it's this direction. Something's up ahead. Good night, good luck on the quest to becoming a loathsome dung eater. Indeed. Thank you for the well wishes, Void. Have a good night, and spirits bless. Backfire quote, Jason. Back further. Oh, I assume it's probably in this house. Yep, the guide of grace. Beautiful. Grace discovered. Also, some weird item on here. Hello. Little Red Riding Hood. Yeah, you found it! Yes, indeed. Stormhill Shack.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken, even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it.
I do believe that is basically just the spider killing you, but I suppose it's a bit of a lark, as you put it. So we are supposed to go up the mountain, eh? Well, moving along. Trying to throw a bomb at me. Oh god! It's a freaking ballista! That ballista has quite the range. Very much quite the range. We need to rush that thing. Are you trying to shoot arrows at me? There are people in the woods trying to shoot arrows at me. Handle this situation. First off, the ballista. Don't even care about the lasers. It's the ballista I want to worry about. Kill him. Kill him now. Now fall back! Aye. butt. Why'd it have to be two shield boys? Shield up. Take whatever hit I can get. He's dead. Put the shield back up. You know what? Go ahead. Try swinging. Do it. Okay. Aye. Come on. Oh, timed it wrong. Trying to learn how to parry. Parry didn't work for me. Oh. Statue. Beautiful. That actually kind of helps. Everyone in the woods is trying to shoot me. Ooh. We can try a rush tactic. Stand up, you fool! We need to leave! Come on, focus him. Dead. Why must you all have shields? Well, as long as you're just dancing. First then? Sentry? Getting kinda good at this. Put your damn crossbows away. Oh shit. Dead. Come on. Dance with me. Wrong kind of dance. I'm willing to tango, not polka. I got a coat. And, urgent kill. Just because I can. Alright. Off into the darkness that is this castle. I don't like where this is going. I really don't like where this is going. I really don't like where this is going. Dog ahead. Try rolling. A summoning post. A oddly morbid sight. This is a fucking boss fight, isn't it?
Foul tarnished.
5 points for me.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Listen, Margaret. Oh, Margaret. I'm gonna call you Margaret. Hello. Hello. Figure out his moves, I guess. This is going to take a while. Time to put foolish ambitions to rest. Say that's thematic for what the situation calls for. Okay. Swinging when I should have been healing. But hey, did damage this time. Looks like I must hone my edge. And so begins my path to a loathsome dung eater. Oh shit. Did I just lose my roots entirely? By falling down? Oh, there. Rush for him real quick. Ay, the burf. Can't I focus on him? Thank you. Stupid screen. Ay, ya mother. Not all the waste of my class when I haven't even started punching you. Suppose. But now. Oh, yellow message. Sorcerer. I suppose that would help. Greetings, Gandalf. Aid a young shaman in this fight. Hi-ya. Oh, attention. Still need to be careful. Time to help out the friend. Now. Let me do it. Back up, Borg. Let's make it capitalize. Now noted. And then, don't just have a little bit of a dagger. Progress has been made. I now know I can summon at least an AI ally. Which may very well be needed for this. What time is it? 8:17? Around my time? Traverse the mist. That's just rude. We haven't even fought yet. Now save Roger! His sacrifice won't be in vain now. Oh, it was in vain. I decided to try and heal. Squish the face for luck. Smack it. Come on. Let's go. Hoo-ah. Angry face. Game face. For it. Here he is. Also, I picked up those guys. Overgrown scorpion. Nice work. Nice, Roger.
Must truly run in.
I'll stab him.
focus on me. Oh dear. We are both alive somehow. Roger's dead. Just about to say, if I can do that much damage to him on my own, then I can certainly do it with Roger's help after he's already gone. You in? He's in. You, sir. Pain in my ass. Leave him alone! Focus on me. I'll focus on the runes once I have to back up the heal again. I need to try and do as much as I can with Roger before he dies! Roger! No! My hands are getting sweaty. No, what? Really? I was in the middle of my dodge roll. You have got to be kidding me! Defeat this boss before the night is over, even if it takes me all the way to midnight. Right in front of my runes. Well, we get back up. Don't know who to target on, do ya? Really? At least that was the first one to die this time.
And now I died a little closer, so I don't have to worry about the runes so much, and I can just focus on the fight. Touch the friend. In a good way. Summon friend. Trevor's missed. Funny, I thought I died a little closer. This isn't the position I wanted to be in. Wasting time trying to get the runes. I rolled off the edge. We don't talk about that. We don't talk about that. Yes, runes, here, give me.
Thank you.
is where things go really south. You motherfucker. Break the blast. Try a parry. I don't know how well it'll work. Didn't work. Before he even gets there. Try and do what I can. While he's just still him. Ow. You son of a bitch! Roger could barely even fight. Your spells, Roger. Wow. I need you at functional levels of health. Punch him. Heal. Get away from me, Roger. No! Runes. Need to get them. And in order to get them, I need to kill you. Take the first swing. Nope.
god must truly
just so fast.
No! Really?
I fuck it up. Nope. Almost didn't do it. Now they're even further back.
Must run in thy way.
die. I'm dying in the shadows. For the next time. Although I shouldn't be thinking in terms of next time, I should be thinking in terms of this time. So, let's do it this time. Super stretched. Really should have used those runes before I went into this. Didn't realize it was... Well, I had full... understanding that it was going to be a boss fight. Just didn't realize how many runes I had on the line. No! Okay. I just threw away a golden opportunity there. because I wanted to try and find him on an edge, which I highly doubt I would have been able to push him off. Too much on me, boy. Rinse and repeat. Roger will. My grounds. Thank you. Persistent. I'll give myself that. For the 100 followers. Doing just fine until no clip screwed me. sword. Collect ourselves. My ambitions will not be foolish. No! Well, there go those runes.
Emotional damage.
Yep. Well, at least I don't have to worry about them anymore, and I can actually focus on the fight. So let's go. Hello? Yeah, nothing. Thank you for exemplifying that with an empty collectible. Now you pissed me off. targeting Roger too much now. His level of persistence is a little too much. Matters. Had to be stuck right on the cliffside. Me and my cowardice, not wanting to fall off a cliff again. using this square off ability. Very well be the skill that saved us. I didn't lose targeting when he got knocked over. Keep breaking his poise whenever he loses interest in me. Then I think we can do this. quick. I don't expect it. I'm starting to understand that this fight is mostly going to be along the edge of the map. And where's my opening?
These foolish ambitions to rest.
I highly doubt I can do mounted attacks in this area. It doesn't seem like it'd be big enough for a horse.
Thank you.
broke his poise already.
Should fear the night. I am. Anyways, touch Grace. Rest.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to see whether or not Grace truly does guide you. And whether you are fit to face the challenge that entails. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by Grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Round Table holds as a place where Tarnished gather, but guided by grace, combat is prohibited in the premises due to a pact of non-aggression. This rule is in effect when the Round Table icon is displayed. The Round Table hold is located outside of this world, and fast travel by grace is the only means for reaching it. Use the map to travel there. Well then, I'd say this is the perfect place to call it for an evening, before we even try and talk with anyone. So, system. Save game, and return to menu. Holy crap. Oh. Talk about a challenge. But I pulled through in the end, didn't I? I got you guys one defeated Margaret, as promised. And with epic music in the background, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for the evening. So thank you all very much for joining in. Very much enjoyed the experience of having many people jump in and say hi. Thank you once again for getting me to 40 followers, unofficially, and getting me to over 100 followers on Twitter. I will try and formulate something to celebrate the 40 followers on Twitch for now. But if you enjoyed what you saw today, please do consider following as well. I am trying to push towards affiliate at this point, and every little bit helps. And if you're watching this on YouTube as of the recording, then do consider subscribing, as it will also help me as well. Until next time, my friends, I shall catch you all later. Spirits bless, and goodbye.